It all started in those days as the kids were drifting away, moving to strange places round the world. How can we keep in touch with the ones we loved so much? To expect a weekly postcard was absurd. We needed regular smiles over those many thousands of miles. A photograph is worth a million words. So we started with a friend, made a comment, press send. It worked like a dream, I just ignore some things observed.
I took the FBFix, the global operation. Signed up to Zuckerman's creation. It's the digital glue that's built for me and you.
It's what we had to do. Reminds us of things homely, gives some comfort to the lonely. Raising profiles, agitation and expectation in equal parts. It gets the trigger finger twitching to dispatch a note that's maybe bitching, or a message to support a friend with a broken heart. Goodbye cameras and ballpoint pens, I think we've seen the back of them. Emotions change as news feeds appear. So I laugh at deals on Ray-Ban glasses, political stances and online romances. But the passing of a legend will always bring a tear.
I took the FBFix, the global operation. Signed up to Zuckerman's creation. It's the digital glue that's built for me and you.
This world is getting smaller. Social media's the new explorer. Delivers real-time news from Calais to Hong Kong. Kate 80 can now stop flying. Politicians can stop lying. We have the evidence from millions to tell us what's going wrong.
I took the FBFix, the global operation. Signed up to Zuckerman's creation. It's a digital glue that's built for me and you.
It's what we had to do.